Die party wil wanadministrasie bestry en verbeterde dienste na die gebied bring. Gehaltebehuising vir hostelbewoners is 'n prioriteit. Ronnie Shai, leier van die AFP, sê hulle was deel van 'n groep mense wat die regeringstender van 15 miljoen rand vir die bou van 40 hutte blootgelê het.
Since 27 years of the democracy, Talana didn't get any service delivery from the government. Even right now, the local communities, they put hope on us. And we also contest at Mopani district. We are the one who launched the complaint for water at Palabura municipality and the other people who arrested. Professional African Freedom Party is not the home for corruption.
Die 40 hutte is teen 'n koste van R64.000 elk opgerig. Die spesiale ondersoekeenheid, wat sy verslag in September afgehandel het, het bevind dat die beermaatskappy Aventino Group en sy direkteur dokumente vervals het. Ondersteuners van AFP wat in die hostelle woon, is van mening dat die party transformasie sal meebring.
As much as we trust our leader, we know that he will do as much as what expected of him.
Poor maintenance of our infrastructure, our recreation facilities, the stadiums, the parks are in the state of neglect. So what we are going to do, we are going to resuscitate everything.
AFP het suksesvol 35 raadslidkandidate in Groter Tzaneen geregistreer en een burgemeesterskandidaat in die Mopani distriksmunisipaliteit.